Okay, so today we're gonna be doing soaps again. This time I'm going to show you every single thing I do. Well, pouring and all of that stuff. So I'm going to go and melt this soap a little better because there is some chunks, and then I'll be right back. So I am back. I have my soap here. I'm just going to stir it for a little bit. Alright, so now I do have this other bowl right here. I'm just going to pour some of this into this bowl over here. Now, with this bowl, I'm just gonna set it over here, put that down, and bring this one over here. This bowl, we are going to color it yellow. Yellow out of here. Okay. And what we're going to do is put jasmine in it. So now it has that smell, and now what I'm going to do is stir this one back up because it was all right. So now that I have that stirred, I'm going to open this bag of jasmine. And I'm just going to put this in here. Now, I'm going to come over here and grab my tweezers. And now I'm going to pour some of this soap in. Now, just going to mix that jasmine on up in there. Okay, so while that one is drying, I'm going to move on to this one. This one we are going to do lavender. So I have this purple. And we are just going to dump a bit in there. Not too much, because I want it to be like a lavender color. We're going to take our lavender and just shake it on up in there. That way you can actually see what I'm doing whenever I get ready to pour it in. Steer this on up in here. So these ones I didn't pour in as much, but that's because what I'm going to do is go back in and actually take some lavender flowers. Go and microwave this for about 15 seconds, and then I will be right back. So, I just realized I said minutes. I meant seconds. Alright, so I'm going to stir this in now. And I actually need to find something really fast. To save these flowers and actually so I'm going to take the rest of this. So now I'm going to go in with my tweezers and just, I'm going to actually stick it in, but that's all I'm going to put in there. Now what I'm going to do, is try to scoop up more flowers. That will break it down in cups. But obviously, they are dried flowers. To change the color of this one, but I'm going to keep the purple in there. I'm also going to add a whole other different smell to it, so it'll be lavender plus something else, which I'm going to do lavender rose, because that's what I wanted to always name my daughter, but wasn't able to, so her name is Emery, so I'm going to go do that now. Let me microwave this and I'll be right back. So now what I'm going to do is take this black color going to put this over here so you can actually see what I'm doing better. And I'm just going to take some protein. I'm going to spray those. I will be right back. Alright, so it's all melted, smells good. We are going to take on the black. And then we are going to take our rose. I'm just going to stir this up and then add some more black. Okay, and that's how I want it. What I'm going to do is just put in a few of these, not much, just a few. Okay. now what I'm going to do. I'll take these crimson ones that I have here. So now we just sit here and wait until they dry, and I'll spray them with alcohol here in a minute. So thank you for watching. Have a good day.